Sometimes at a comicon, you find gems that you don't expect.